So in today's class of mathematics, let us see how to rationalize the denominator of 1 upon root 7 minus root 6. Okay, so you all can take down the question first. Okay, that is 1 upon root 7 minus root 6. Let us see how to rationalize this. So first step will be write down this as it is, root 7 minus root 6. You'll have to multiply this with same the denominator, okay, but only sign will change. That is root 7, in place of minus you have to put plus root 6 upon root 7 plus root 6. Okay, both numerator and denominator you'll have to multiply with root 7 plus root 6. Okay, here minus is there, here plus is there, right? So 1 into this, multiply this number with 1, you will get the same thing, right? So it will give you root 7 minus root 6 upon, so what you will get is root, okay, let me write this on the next page, okay? So we'll get root 7 plus root 6, right? Then it will be root 7 square minus root 6 square. So here what is going to happen? Square square will get cancelled with the root. Okay, so what will remain is root 7 plus root 6 upon 7 minus 6 you will get, right? So basically it will be root 7 plus root 6 upon 1 is your answer, okay? So finally you all are going to write root 7 plus root 6 is your answer. So I hope you all have understood how to solve the given rationalizing problem, and thanks for watching.